Today we are going to the kitchen to make fried noodles together. To make it, you can use beef, chicken, or no meat if you are vegetarian. However, today I want to change a bit in my daily ingredients, so I'm going to make fried noodles with seafood. I think this will be a nutritious dish that many families look forward to.